Chief of Army Staff, Lieutenant General Buratai, says Army operations and exercises across Nigeria is yielding massive results. Buratai said this while addressing troops of Exercise Crocodile Smile IV in Lagos. The Army Chief noted that with the adoption of the Super Camp concept, major exercises against criminality and insurgency have yielded wild gains across various regions of the country.